Hey y'all, what's up? My name is Sonali. Welcome to my channel if you are new. I'm challenging myself to try to get to 25,000 subscribers by November 25th, which is my birthday. So if you guys want to help a girl out, definitely hit that subscribe button down below. Today I'm filming a Cupshe swimsuit try-on haul. I actually heard about this brand when I was looking for swimsuits on Amazon. I wanted to go to the pool like on Saturday or something. It was like midweek and I was like, I need a new swimsuit because all of mine just like don't fit. They're like too thin. They're just like the quality is just not good. And I wanted to like get some really good swimsuits. So I got this one on Amazon. And if you guys watch my vlogs, you probably already know which one it is. It was like the mauve one with the cutout and the one shoulder. So super trendy swimsuit. It was so cute and the quality was so good. And the weirdest thing happened, like literally after I got that swimsuit and fell in love like 2 days after, the company Cupshe reached out to me to gift me all these swimsuits for this video. So I was like, hell yes, like I loved that one swimsuit. So I'm really excited to try out all these swimsuits and show you guys the fits and the styles, talk about the quality, all of that fun stuff. I feel like last summer everyone was obsessed with buying swimsuits on Zaffle, and I tried it, I'll be honest, and it really just did not work out for me because I have big boobs, and I even tried getting the XL sizes and they just did not fit, or they like, I don't know, the quality was just too cheap. It did not hold up the girls right. But I'm honestly so excited to show you guys these swimsuits because I feel like they really did a good job just holding everything in, and I haven't gone swimming in them just yet, but I'm currently in my swimsuit because I'm about to hop in after this video and I know that they're gonna work so well. One more thing I really wanted to say before we get into the try-on haul is that I can tell that the quality is so good, and it's surprising honestly because the prices were so cheap. I will have all the prices and all the sizes on the try-on part just so you guys can know when you guys are shopping their swimsuits. This brand sells one pieces, bikinis, high-waisted bikinis, sets. They also have mix and match in case you need a different size on the top and bottom. So I will have a link to the online store down below. Just a heads up, all these swimsuits were gifted to me, but this video is not sponsored. All of the opinions are my own. They did not tell me to say anything, but I'm really excited to show you guys these swimsuits. So let's get right into it. I already tried on all of the swimsuits so I could talk about them more in depth to you guys, but I did want to show you guys the packaging it came in. This is the packaging. It actually comes in a zipper bag so you can reuse this, which is really nice. I'll probably use it for like my toiletries whenever I travel. For the first swimsuit, we have this yellow one piece. It has this lace texture in the middle of the boobs. In the back, there's a metal clasp, and then it is a halter, so you can tie it as tight as you want. Another thing I liked about pretty much all these swimsuits is that they are all adjustable. They have either adjustable straps or they have straps that you can tie yourself and make them as tight as you want. Especially if you have big boobs, I like to tie mine a lot tighter just because I don't want my boobs to sag. And it sometimes does get a little loose during the day, but this is kind of like a ribbed material. So it has like lines down it, which definitely kind of gives a slimming illusion. The swimsuit does have pads and you can actually take them out. There's actually a pre-made hole, which is really nice because whenever you wash swimsuits, I hate when the boob pads are like all bunched up and you can't fix them right because there's no hole to fix them, but Cupshe has got me covered with that. This is the next one piece I picked out. It is kind of like a more preppy style because of the scallop. I just definitely needed like a new black swimsuit. All of mine that I have right now are really cheap and the material is literally so thin. So I definitely wanted to pick up like a more neutral color. At first I wasn't really too sure about like the scallop design because I don't know, I feel like that's not my style, but I put it on and I actually really liked the fit and the style on me. In the front there is a V-neck and then in the back is just a scoop neck. The swimsuit was I think the only one that didn't have adjustable straps, but I still really enjoyed the fit. It was very flattering on me. And this is the third swimsuit I chose and I love this color. I honestly usually try to stick to neutrals, but I wanted to just pick out some fun colors because I never really do. And I wanted to just kind of like change up my swimsuit wardrobe, but I love this style. I love the deep V, and this one has very adjustable straps. You can actually like tie them any way you want. I just came up with like some random like tie around the back and then around the waist and then tie like a little bow in front, but you can like tie it in the back or you can like I don't know, tie it as a halter and just like kind of like loop it somehow. I don't know. I need to look up some more ways to wear the straps because I know there's like probably a billion different ways to wear them. But I do love that the swimsuit cinches in at the waist because I feel like that's so flattering for people with big boobs. Now we're gonna get into the bikinis that I chose. And we're gonna start off with this burnt orange color. These are the bottoms and they are super high-waisted. Both of these are really high-waisted because I'm just like never going back. The bottoms are pretty simple, but they do have like a stitching design. And then the top has this like twisty kind of design with the fabric. I really just like this color on me. I think it makes my tan look really nice. And this does have adjustable straps, so my boobs felt perfectly fine in this swimsuit top. The one thing I wish this bikini had was like a high leg cut on the bottoms because I feel like they just really show my muffin top. But other than that, I feel like this bikini is perfect. I'm honestly really happy that I'm just feeling so good that I can wear a bikini and feel good in it. The last two items I wanted to show you guys, I'm actually wearing right now because like I said, I'm jumping in the pool after this. First, we'll talk about the last swimsuit I chose. It is a bikini as well. It's a high-waisted bikini and this green color is everything. I was honestly so drawn to this color because there's this one halter green top that I wear on my Instagram a lot and I always get so many compliments on it. So I feel like green is my color and I wanted to try this swimsuit out. I will say the only thing that I noticed is sometimes the top will kind of like turn out and you can kind of see the white lining. But I feel like a lot of swimsuits do that when they're not like the push-up bra ones. So I feel like that's pretty normal. The last item of this haul is this beautiful white linen high neck dress. I'm obsessed with white linen for the summer and I'm definitely looking into getting some kind of like a white linen pants. So if you guys have any recommendations that are pretty affordable, send me a DM on Instagram or leave them in the comments down below. This dress is amazing, especially because if you're at the beach and you just want to go into a restaurant really quick, you have to like have some sort of like cover up or like a shirt or something like that. And a dress cover up is perfect because then you don't have to worry about wearing pants. So it's just like a one and done kind of thing. And obviously a white linen dress would look perfect with your tan. I'm pretty sure I got everything in a large in this haul. So that means Cupshe's fitting is true to size, which is amazing when it comes to ordering because then you don't really have to like second guess and like measure you, which I mean, I always recommend you should probably just look at the size guide and try to measure yourself, but not everyone has like a tape measure laying around. I am 5'3", if that helps you guys out, just kind of comparing bodies and like, you know, sizes and stuff like that. So that is it of this Cupshe try-on haul. I will have all of the products that I discussed linked down in the description box. I highly recommend checking them out sooner or later, especially now that summer is here. It's officially summer. And I feel like they're super cute and popular designs sell out really fast because my first choices were actually unavailable. So definitely check them out soon because I'm not really sure how often they restock their inventory. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and help me out with my birthday goal of getting 25,000 subscribers. And if you guys are interested, you can follow me on Instagram where you can keep up with my stories and my everyday life. So I will see y'all in my next video. Bye!